Just keep it to that. Seymour.
Good morning.